Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the color palettes on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the color palette, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on the option called Wallpaper and Style. Now find where it says Color Palette and tap on this. You can choose one of the options available here to change it and see how it looks in the previews. To get different options, you have to head back a page to change the wallpaper. You can also choose whether or not to apply this to app icons as well with the toggle switch. That's how to change the color palette on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.